Hi guys, today we'll be making baked fried chicken wings. You would need 2 pounds of chicken wings, a teaspoon of salt, a teaspoon of black pepper, and half a teaspoon of sugar. You would need 3 eggs, 3/4 cup of oil, 1 cup of Japanese potato starch, 1/4 cup of Japanese potato starch, I hope you guys enjoy. Thank you for watching Cooking with Lana.